Hi, my name is Hardeep Singh and I will show you a really interesting experiment with some balloons, some water and a bottle. Most people fill balloons with air from their mouth, right? Is there any other way to inflate a balloon? Yes, there is, and let's see. First, I have some balloons and a bottle cooled down in the freezer for 5 minutes. Now, I have some hot water and I will put this balloon on top of this bottle. So, just like this, just to make sure this will fit really good. Now, I will put this bottle with the balloon on top in the hot water and see the behavior of the balloon. The air is rising, and why it is rising? Because molecules is heated up. They are actually spreading out and becoming less dense. You can see all the air in the balloon is expanding and taking the space in the balloon. Now I'm going to slow down these air molecules by putting this bottle in a bucket of cold ice water. We can see that almost right away the balloon collapses and condenses down. There is no air inside the balloon. Because the air molecules slow down, condense together and do not need a lot of space. Thermal energy is the energy of heat. And we just saw how these heated molecules are used to inflate a balloon. When we put the bottle in the hot water, these molecules become less dense and spread out. When we put the bottle in the cold water, the same molecules came together, become more dense. How is this experiment related to the real life experiences? This explains why your car tires are deflated on a cold day.